Shama, really good to see you.
Thank you.
The very first question, what is special about Diwali this year?
This year, I think the best, the most special thing about this year Diwali is the ban on the crackers. I think that should have been done long ago. We have been spoiling our own health, and you know, last year showed us what it is capable of, how dark it was. So I think that is the most special thing for me. I mean, a lot of animals, who poor guys don't have any, you know, language to say it out loud. They'll be really praising humanity. So yeah, that's very special.
Okay, अगर दिवाली की बात करें, कितनी यादें ताज़ा होती हैं और आप बचपन में दिवाली कैसे मनाया करती थी?
You know, दिवाली मेरे लिए बहुत special है, because मुझे दो त्यौहार बहुत पसंद है, एक तो ईद और एक दिवाली. Because दिवाली के दिन इतनी lights लगती हैं सब तरफ, सब इतने खुश होते हैं, सारे गम भूल जाते हैं लोग, एंड एवरीबडी लुक्स सो नाइस, एंड सब ड्रेसअप होते हैं, थोड़ा अपना ख्याल रखते हैं, एक दूसरे के घर हम जाते हैं, उनसे मिलते हैं, इतने लोगों से जिनसे आप नॉर्मली नहीं मिल पाते हैं बिकॉज ऑफ द बिजी स्केड्यूल. आप दिवाली के मौके पर कहीं ना कहीं किसी न किसी फ्रेंड के यहाँ टकरा जाते हैं. सो आई लव दैट अबाउट दिवाली. और खाना, ऑफ कोर्स खाना, मिठाइयाँ, ये सब तो है ही. तो मुझे बहुत पसंद है दिवाली. मुझे बहुत पसंद है इंडियन पहनना. मुझे नॉर्मली इंडियन कपड़े पहनने को मिलते नहीं हैं. आई एम मोस्टली ड्रेस्ड वेस्टर्न. सो वो, एंड देन मुझे यूजुअली नो, मैं बहुत अपना टाइम अपने साथ बिताना ज़्यादा पसंद करती हूँ. तो ये मेरे लिए भी एक अच्छा मौका है कि मैं मुझे अच्छा लगता है इस दिन बाहर निकल के सारे दोस्तों से मिलना.
ओके, व्हाट हैपनिंग ऑन प्रोफेशनल फ्रंट?
प्रोफेशनल, वेल, आई हैव स्टार्टेड माय ओन प्रोडक्शन हाउस. इज कॉल्ड शमा सिकंदर फिल्म्स, एंड माय फर्स्ट प्रोजेक्ट इज अबाउट टू लॉन्च. इट्स कॉल्ड अब दिल की सुन. इट्स अ प्रोजेक्ट मेड विथ हार्ट, एंड my first project I wanted to make out of consciousness. You know, everybody is a producer and they make certain things, but it was my calling, something that I always wanted to do, but I didn't know how and what to do. You know, I have gone through so much in life and I've learned certain things. People ask me how you look so pretty, people ask me how you're so happy, and I thought there's no better way for me to share this with people than making short stories about it, because I'm an actor, and I don't think I can preach well, but I can act well, and I can transport people to that feeling, that emotion that I want to share with them. So yeah, I'm making a collage of 7 short films. It's a series called Ab Dil Ki Sun, and each film has some or the other message in it. Now, message, it's a very simple thing. There's no complication happening. There's no technical thing happening, because it's a call of a heart. Everything is very simple and done with utter honesty. I have Sam Khan directing it. He's also a very, very deep person. And as I needed people who are deep, and I think at this moment, there has been no moment in the history when people needed awareness of humanity like today. When I used to wish people, oh God bless you, they actually used to call me, are you a nun? I mean, I used to be surprised ki yaar main to tumhe duaen de rahi hu, usme mujhe nun sunne ki aawaz hai. It's not cool, you know, you sound very old. But today people die to listen to this, ki koi to mujhe bol de ye words, ya koi to mujhe bol de ki, you know, hey man, I'm with you, it's okay, everything is fine. I think people are the most lonely, the most depressed at this moment. And I think depression and bipolar and all these mental illnesses, ye jis tarike se is waqt bahar aaye hain, aaj tak kabhi nahi aaye. To uska koi na koi to karan hai. And I just want to tap that main reason. Everybody talks about awareness, ki aap baat kariye iske bare mein, doctors ko ke paas jana chahiye, logon ko ye karna chahiye, wo karna chahiye. Wo sab hai. Yes, of course, jana chahiye doctor ke paas. Par ye hota kyun hai? इसका मेन कारण क्या है? एंड आई थिंक हमारी ह्यूमैनिटी की प्रॉब्लम है कि हम सिर्फ सुपरफिशियल प्रॉब्लम को सॉल्व करते हैं, हम कभी भी उसके तय में नहीं जाते हैं. बिकॉज तय में जाएंगे तो हमारी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी बनती है. तो वी आर ऑलवेज अफ्रेड यार इतना रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी कौन लेगा. लेकिन अब आई डोंट थिंक वी हैव टाइम. आई थिंक वील हैव टू डू इट, एंड ओनली वी कैन डू इट. सो दैट्स वाई वॉन्ट टू मेक समथिंग, आई वॉन्ट टू शेयर समथिंग. सो आई एम मेकिंग माई फर्स्ट प्रोजेक्ट लाइक दिस, एंड आई एम रियली हम्बली प्राउड ऑफ इट. Because as a human being, at least that will be my contribution to the world.
ओके शमा प्लीज मेक मी करेक्ट इफ आई एम रॉन्ग समवेयर एज यू सेड जस्ट राइट मी यू नो कि अपने भी पर्सनल तजुर्बे रहे हैं अपनी जिंदगी में मैंने आपने बहुत उतार चढ़ाव देखे हैं क्या उसके भी रेफरेंसेस होंगे यू नो स्टोरीज
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल
व्हिच यू आर टेलिंग यू नो
दिस इज लाइक काइंड ऑफ माय बायोग्राफी इट इज इंस्पायर्ड बाय माय लाइफ द फीलिंग्स दैट आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट आर इंस्पायर्ड दे हैव हैपेंड टू मी ऑफ कोर्स वी फिक्शनलाइज्ड इट एंड एवरीथिंग बट अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स दैट हैव हैपेंड टू मी एंड नॉट ओनली मी These are human problems. This happens to everybody. And people don't realize that these small little things, how they contribute to depression and all the other mental illnesses because of which people are dying today more than any other disease. And I think we need to think about it. We need to take that responsibility of a human being. We treat each other like garbage. And we need to learn to treat each other like human beings. We are souls. You know, we must treat each other well.
Okay, depression की हम बात करें आपने depression का भी जिक्र किया जिया खान से लेकर दीपिका पादुकोण पूजा भट्ट आलिया भट्ट they all went through depression. क्या आपकी लाइफ में कोई ऐसा फेस आया जिस इंडस्ट्री से आप ताल्लुक रखती हैं वहाँ पे you know rejection काम नहीं मिलना we have seen so many people you know being a journalist. Do you went in some sort of
course I came out I think I was one of the first one to come out. I came out and I spoke to people because I remember first time जिन journalist के साथ मैंने share किया था उन्होंने मेरा इंटरव्यू नहीं छापा डर के मारे कि मेरी करियर नहीं खत्म हो जाए लोग पता नहीं क्या सोचेंगे वो बेचारी ने अच्छा ही सोचा था बट आई जेन्युइनली वांटेड टू शेयर दिस बिकॉज मुझे रियलाइज़ हुआ कि सब जब होता है तो आप किसे शेयर ही नहीं कर पाते हैं आपको अगर शेयर नहीं करेंगे लोग बात नहीं करेंगे तो उन्हें पता ही नहीं चलेगा कि डिप्रेशन नाम की कोई चीज़ होती है या बाइपोलर नाम की कोई चीज़ होती है या हमें लगता है कि सब खत्म हो गया लाइफ में बस अब कुछ नहीं है नाउ यू डाई नाउ यू किल योरसेल्फ बिकॉज इट्स सो हैवी इट्स सो डार्क इट्स अनबेरेबल I don't wish that upon anybody. If there is any hell, then that is what it is. And I wish that people understand that now. I think the whole world is suffering with depression. It is just about time that they accept it. Because everywhere I go, so much stress, so much faltuka stress, which has nothing to do with reality. People have just built this within them. They have made their life so miserable on their own. And we do it to ourselves. I mean, nobody else is required, trust me. Like, patake, hum khud chhodte hain na. Hum usse khud environment ko kharab karte hain. Hum khud apni jaan pe aafat laate hain. Hum khud humare roads ko kharab karte hain. Usi tarah, ye humari responsibility hai. I think ek human being ki jo responsibility hoti hai. To as a human being, jo meri responsibility thi, share karna logo ke saamne. तो मैंने किया थैंक्स टू बॉम्बे टाइम्स कि उन्होंने यू नो उसे पब्लिश किया और सारे लोग मुझे पूछ रहे थे इनफैक्ट आई ट्राई टू कमिट सुसाइड आई एक्चुअली सेड दैट आउट लाउड बिकॉज नो आई डोंट थिंक मेनी पीपल कैन से दैट व्हाई दे कांट से दैट बिकॉज सो मच फियर आई थिंक आई लॉस्ट दैट फियर समहाउ इन माय डिप्रेशन एंड बाइपोलर थैंक गॉड दैट हैपेंड टू मी आई कैन से दैट बिकॉज सो मच फियर ऑफ नथिंग नथिंग हैपेंस ट्रस्ट मी वो कहते हैं ना कि डर का सामना करिए तो आप वाकई में कुछ अलग कर सकते हैं सो मेरे साथ वही हुआ और इसीलिए आज लोग बोलते हैं कि यू नो आप इतने अलग कैसे हो इसीलिए मैं अलग हूँ बिकॉज मेरा डर निकल गया है मेरे अंदर मैंने मौत देख ली है तो अब आप उससे ज़्यादा क्या डरा सकते हैं मुझे सो आई थिंक ये डर लोगों के अंदर निकल जाए ना सो वी कैन बी ऑनेस्ट एंड रियल पीपल एंड पीपल विल एक्सेप्ट ईच अदर लाइक दैट Now you feed lies to people. Obviously they are used to your lies. और फिर आप बोलते हो अरे यार मैं सच बोलूँगा तो कैसे ऐसे एक्सेप्ट करेंगे बिल्कुल नहीं करेंगे आपने शुरू से अपने सच आप ही खुद अपने सच पे इतने शर्मिंदा हैं तो लोग तो आप पे शर्मिंदा होंगे ही ना सी वी आर ऑल एनर्जी हम जैसे एनर्जी देते हैं लोगों को हमें वैसा ही मिलता है ट्रीटमेंट अगर मुझे इज्जत मिलती है तो क्योंकि मैं अपनी इज्जत करती हूँ अगर आप अपनी इज्जत नहीं करेंगे तो आपको इज्जत नहीं मिलेगी एज सिंपल एज दैट
ओके शमा यू नो यू हैव बीन इन द इंडस्ट्री ऑन अ वेरी पॉजिटिव नोट बहुत सी फिल्में की बहुत बड़े स्टार्स के साथ काम किया ऑल्सो इंक्लूड्स आमिर खान एंड यू नो मनीषा कोइराला कहीं इस बात का दुख है कि एज एन एक्टर बहुत कुछ था आप में निकलने के लिए निकला नहीं और निकाला
यार अभी तो और बहुत सारा टाइम है मेरे पास मेरी तो नई जिंदगी शुरू हुई है आई लिटरली हैव सो मच टाइम यू नो आई वांट टू ब्रेक थ्रू ऑल दीज थिंग्स कि एक टाइम लिमिट होती है और लाइफ आपको तीन चांस देती है और ये जो घटिया सेइंग जो मुझे लोग बोलते थे ना मुझे उन सबको तोड़ना है मुझे एक्चुअली में बताना है लोगों की यार ऐसा नहीं होता देर आर चांसेज एवरी डे एंड देर आर मिलियंस ऑफ चॉइसेज लाइफ थ्रोज एट यू लाइफ इज नॉट सो शॉर्ट दिस एग्जिस्टेंस इज ह्यूज इज वास्ट एंड इट इज मेड फॉर अस And it's just about that realization that the whole existence belongs to me and I belongs to it. And then you see how the world opens up for you, how everything opens up to you, as it has opened up for me. As you said, that there's so much rejection here, people judge you, and they have. And that is why probably I can say that I have learned to not do that to other people. Because I still remember that feeling, how it made me feel, how low it made me feel, and how it ruined my life, how it made me feel like a loser for the longest time. So for me, I took a long break in between because I wanted to understand life. Because for me, everything was just about acting. Ye award nahi mila, ye award mila, ye itna aapka, ye aapka rank hai, wo aapka rank nahi hai. No matter how much everybody say ke nahi, main to rank ke piche nahi bhag rahi, sab rank ke piche bhag rahe. So I just wanted to get out of it. I just had it enough, and I was like, you know what, ye sab bekar hai. I want to see life as it is. There's so much in life to enjoy and explore and learn. I traveled the world. I saw so many new things which I never knew before. I was so stuck up in this whole well of industry and films and this and that. I did not enjoy life. I did not enjoy how I should enjoy my company. I did not have that pleasure. I did not have that luxury before because I chose not to give it to myself because I was not aware that I was capable of giving that to myself. So you have to make this conscious choice. Okay, I want to spend this time going out networking, jisse mera kuch nahi hone wala hai. Yeah, I want to spend this quality time with myself and looking into myself and introspecting and becoming a better person each moment, each day. So I chose the latter, obviously. That's why I don't care. I don't care if people give me work or no. I'm enough for myself. I've learned this from the beginning. I used to always think, you know, koi to mujhme trust kare, koi to, you know, I wish I also have a Karan Johar or somebody like me to push me and promote me and all that, because everybody knows that I have a lot of talent. And yes, it's frustrating sometimes that people don't see that. People, you know, choose to support other people, which is fine, which is their choice. But I learned that okay, fine, I don't have it, cool, I'll be my own Karan Johar. I'll be my own everything, and we are capable of it. And trust me, I am. So for me, the parameter of success is not ke itni filmein ki hain ya itna chadhav aa gaya ya itne awards le liye. For me, the parameter of success is how peaceful I am as a person. How I can smile with joy. How many people can say that? Now that is a real success as a human being. So the success as a human being comes first to me, then success as Shama Sikandar. Success as a soul, I'm really successful as a soul because I've seen so many things and I've encountered so many things and I went through it like a warrior and I came out. This beautiful piece is out in front of you. So yeah, that is success for me.
Okay, what is the most difficult part to play? The producer part, apart from the emotional attachment?
The most difficult part to play is to be a human being. I think that's the most difficult part to play.
See, and when are you planning to release the film, and where which other platform will you will
see,
be eyeing, you know?
It's going to be online, obviously. We haven't really honestly thought about much on the release part. We are right now too busy making it as honest as possible, as beautiful as possible. Things are just happening for me, you know. I don't plan ever. I'm a person of heart, and I say, "Acha, mere ko ye karna hai, aur main jaake kar deti hu." So you know, it's that easy. Life is very easy. If you make it very difficult, it'll be very difficult for you. So I just wanted to make something. I was like, "Oh my God, I need to share this. I need to share this with people. How do I tell people that, you know, life can be so much more beautiful? Why do you have to get stuck like this? How do I do that?" And I just got this idea, and I was like, "Oh, let's do this. Let's make films about it." And now I'm making it. I've already finished shooting 5 films in such a short span. It was just about 2 months ago that I had actually thought about it. So now we are, as you know, as many people we're meeting, I'm getting great response. Really, like, I am surprised. I thought that yes, people need this kind of thing in their life, but I did not know how badly they need it. And now when I talk to people, oh my God, I have so much support, I can't tell you. So it's just becoming bigger and bigger and bigger day by day. I'm just excited. I'm just excited that something that I wanted to make from my heart is getting so big. So very soon I'll launch it. we will definitely have a proper online portal. Which one is it going to be? I have no idea yet. Yeah.
Okay, the second last question, you know, before I'll ask you the last one. Would you be interested in making a biography on yours, on your life? A full-fledged commercial masala film where you can talk about, though you're talking a very serious topic, that is depression.
Yes. Yes.
Especially the female stars who go through all this thing and all, you know.
Yeah.
Would you be interested?
Making a biography of myself?
Yes.
Yes, I think so. I think my life has been such a roller coaster. I think I've actually had a very interesting life. I started from a small town and where nobody ever dreamed to go to even school. I was one of the first girls who went to school. I was one of the first girls when I was born. My family was so happy that we have a girl child in the family. And everybody was laughing at us. My parents like, "Arey, beti hone pe koi aisa imartiyan baatta hai kya?" But my father and my grandfather was very happy because they didn't have a daughter in 4 decades. So my birth was celebrated big time. And my life has been such a mixture of everything. I've always been a very deep person. I've been very spiritual. I was very religious before. I understood at least, that what is the real meaning of God? What is what God consists? You know, I love people. I think loving people is the biggest godliness that we can ever achieve or have. So I love that. Now, these are, I don't know why people call them serious topics. I think they are very fun topics for me. I really enjoy talking about spirituality and life, and there's so much more to life than we think. Some people's idea of fun is cracking stupid jokes. Not mine. I can barely remember a joke ever. I used to feel that when I was growing up, ke mere ko yaar ek joke bhi nahi yaad rehta. I used to feel that I'm not pretty. I used to feel that I don't have friends. I used to not have friends. Till I was 21 year old, I never had friends. I had friends, but they were like very far, far off. I never had friends that I could chill with, that I could spend my time with. And in a way, it's great also, because it's made me self-sufficient human being. You know, I was my own friend. I was my everything. And that taught me that how capable we are as a human being. And yet how dependent we are on each other. Yet how much it is important for us to be around each other and spread love and spread whatever. If you want to spread negativity also, you can't spread negativity in the walls, right? You need people to do that. So how much we need each other. So much I've seen in the film industry, man. So much. When I get very, very successful according to people's parameter of success, then yes, I think they'll have something to show about my life.
Okay, you have mentioned twice Karan Johar's name.
Yeah.
And what, you know, a few months back, you know, everyone started speaking about nepotism. Do you think nepotism exists in the industry?
वो तो हर एक जगह exist करता है. I don't think just industry में exist करता है. Obviously, if you, but I feel it's a personal choice of each individual. Obviously, as they say, charity starts from family. You will support your family and you will push them. There are some people who do it more, some people who do it less, some people believe in talent more than anything else. So it's all an individual choice. I can't say that it doesn't exist in the industry. Of course it exists. It exists everywhere. But I personally don't think it's a big deal for me. Not anymore. I used to think earlier, okay, kya, मतलब इतने नए लोग आते हैं, उनको काम नहीं मिलता. क्यों नहीं मिलता? बिकॉज सारा तो यहीं चला जाता है. बट इट्स ओके, दैट्स फाइन. आई डोंट थिंक इट्स इट अफेक्ट्स मी एनी मोर. एज आई सेड, दैट वंस यू स्टार्ट फीलिंग दैट यू आर केपेबल ऑफ एवरीथिंग ऑन योर ओन, देन यू डोंट रियली नीड एनीवन्स सपोर्ट एज पर से. आई मीन, वी ऑल डू नीड ईच अदर्स सपोर्ट टू बी देयर, बट नॉट के आपको इतना, आप उन पर डिपेंडेंट नहीं रहेंगे. लाइक आई यूज टू फील कि यार आई विश समबडी हैव फेथ इन मी, बट आई फॉरगॉट दैट आई नीड टू हैव फेथ इन माई सेल्फ फर्स्ट. आई नीड टू फील दैट आई एम केपेबल इनफ टू डू समथिंग ऑन माई ओन. सो आई एम हियर, आई एम डूइंग, एंड इन फ्यूचर यू नो आई एम श्योर आई बी वर्किंग विद ऑल दीज पीपल एज वेल. यू नो,
थैंक यू सो मच.
थैंक यू.